Hey. Hey, wake up. Wake up, Dolly. It's time to play. I said, wake up. That's a good Dolly. You sure got comfortable right after moving in. So, how do you like your new house? Or should I say, my house? Surely you heard the stories before you decided to move in here, but that didn't stop you. Such a brave, strong Dolly. Or are you one of those that just doesn't believe in the supernatural? So you're just unlucky then. You poor thing. Well, whatever the reason, I'm glad you're here. I've been pretty bored ever since the last residents got evicted. I think we're going to be great friends and have a lot more fun together. Now get up so we can play a little. Huh? Trying to run away already? Why do they even bother? Well, I don't really mind. I just hope you keep it interesting. If you just end up boring me, then I'll have to punish you. Well, obviously I won't let you go out the front door, silly Dolly. You'll have to hide. So go on. Run. Run for your life. Well, if we're playing hide and seek, I better start counting. But don't worry, I'll give you a nice head start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 97, 98, 99, 100. Ready or not, here I come. Where did they go? Are they over here? Oh, I guess not. What about here? You know, you're pretty good at this. Do you get a lot of practice running from your worries and hiding from your problems? Is that why you tried moving here in the first place? Your lover left you after you got fired from your job. So you wanted to make a fresh start in a place where no one knows you. And you thought buying a cheap property out in the sticks was the perfect way to do it. Such a silly Dolly. How is that working out for you so far? Please tell me all about it when I find you. That you're such a good hider. I might never find you.
Just kidding. There you are. Did you really think you could hide from me? In my house? You did, didn't you? Like I said, such a silly little Dolly. But that's enough fooling around. Come out of there now. It was fun at first, but this isn't the time to test me. I'll say it one more time. Come out now. Much better. I knew you could do it if you tried. And if you didn't, I would have just made you instead. But I don't really want to do that. I don't want to force you to stay with me when you could choose to be my friend instead. I really do hope you do the right thing. Please don't be like the others. I'm so tired. Tired of having no one who wants to play with me. Tired of disposing of liars who only pretended to be my friends. I need someone who will actually mean it. Could that person be you? Are you going to set me free from this crushing loneliness? What do I want? That's a first. No one has ever bothered to ask me that. But I thought it was obvious. All I want is a brand new doll to play with. And that's going to be you. Yes, you. You'll be a great one. I can tell we'll have lots of fun after I take over your body. Of course I will. A doll doesn't need silly things like self-control. You just have to let me take care of everything. No, don't worry. I'll be very careful, I promise. I'll make sure you last much longer than my other dolls. So I won't break you right away. But if you put up too much resistance, I'm not responsible for whatever happens, okay? Looks like you finally get the idea. In that case... Excuse me. It sure is nice and cozy inside this body of yours. Just thinking of all the things we can do together has me so excited. Oh, what should we do first? Well, I guess we can start with something simple. I'll make you dance for me. What did I tell you about resisting? That's better. So dance, Dolly. Oh, you looked so silly. Do you even know how to dance? Oh, but it's funny, so I don't mind. Huh? That's ridiculous. You can't blame me for it. Just because I'm possessing you doesn't mean you're suddenly going to be able to dance well. I'm limited by your own skills, and, well, you have none. But you do have a nice-looking face. Hey, let me feel it. Because I don't get to actually feel anything until I possess one of my dollies. So stop resisting and let me see what kind of face you have. Oh, so this is what you're like. You're much nicer than some of the others. In fact, I think you might be my favorite. You know, while I have you like this, it sure would be easy to grab your head and just twist your neck, and you wouldn't be able to do anything to stop me. Did you think I might really do something like that? No. You don't have to worry about that, Dolly. I've seen it enough times. I'm bored with it now. But your reactions to that threat never get old. Thank you for keeping things fresh, Dolly. You really are so much fun to play with, but it's time for you to go get some rest. Hey, I'm being serious. I can't play with you anymore if I go overboard and break you. I learned the hard way that my dolls need to stay well rested. So you can just go back to bed. And when you wake up in the morning, I'll be gone, since I can't appear in front of you in the daytime. So, you'll think it's safe to go against me. You'll think you can run away. Silly thoughts like that will fill your head. But when night falls once more, just know that I'll be there. I possessed you, so I'm attuned to your soul. That means I'm haunting you just as much as I haunt this house. I still want to enjoy our time together. So please behave when you wake up in the morning. Please don't do anything to make me evict you like the others. I hope you'll make the right choice. Sweet dreams.
Hey guys, Nightmare here. Thank you so much for listening, and this lovely, lovely script is once again by one of my favorite writers out there, the Moso Kojo. So I hope I'm pronouncing that right again, but thank you so much for writing this specifically for me. That was very awesome. So I did some audio effects in this one, as you guys probably noticed. The muffled part was intentional, you know, like a hide and seek sort of where is she sort of thing. Obviously the reverb was intentional. I hope you guys liked it. I don't do much with audio effects, but this script seemed to really lend well to them. So thank you so much for giving it a chance. I gotta say, I am so blown away at how I'm almost at 2,000 subscribers. That is so wild to me. I never thought I would get there this fast, and it's just been going so quickly that I can hardly keep up with it. It's amazing the support that I've received from this community, both on YouTube and on Discord, which, by the way, I do have a Discord server link in the description. Come talk to me. I love talking to you guys. It's a little bit easier than YouTube comments for me. As you noticed, I'm very behind on responding to those, but I read every single one. I love every single one. It just makes me very, very happy to know that people are enjoying what I create. I have some big plans, might do some collabs, wink wink, wonder what that's about. Yeah, just look forward to the stuff that I have in the future, hopefully, and hopefully I will not disappoint. All right, guys, Nightmare signing off. Bye-bye.